All right, everybody, we're back with another episode of the Quarry. This one's going to be a little bit different because I'll be showing you all the locations for the tarot cards and the readings from the fortune teller. For all the achievement buffs, you will receive the decked out trophy at the end of the scene.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. This is the card you found. The Fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom. All recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to. This is what might come to pass. A possible future. A path yet unchosen. Look here, look here. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover, on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger. I was hoping you'd come back to me. Let's see what you've found. Temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes, with temperance comes deferred gratification. The Hanged Man. To be the Hanged Man is to surrender, and by doing so, gain a new perspective. So look carefully and consider that sometimes one needs to be strung up in order to let go. But these are just words. There's more to show you, if you'll let me.
Hello.
That's all I have to say for now. Secrets remain buried and the night grows darker. I'll see you again. You can count on that. Be careful. Where the wolves go, the ravens follow. Seems like just a blink and you're back to see me again. So, then, what have we got? It's the star. Stars in the night sky. Beacons of light. Dreams of hope, purpose, or a reminder of our insignificance. Fear of despair, trust in the light of the star, with it comes clarity, and sometimes proof. The tower. Jump free of your troubles. Fight or flight? That's the question we all ask ourselves, but often, when leaping out of danger, we're still faced with certain peril. Watch your step. It could be your last. Remember, there's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you? Yes, good. But I can only delve deeper into one possible future. So which is it? Choose. Back to it then. Back to Hackett's Quarry. Back to Hackett's Quarry you go. Oh, the fun you'll have.
That you, Jacob?
Man, I could eat a horse.
Well, I don't know if we'll be able to find you a horse, but maybe some granola?
Oh, yuck, I hate granola.
Good to see you. That time again, is it? Strength. Strength can be surprising. Knowing one's own raw power, tapping into a previously unknown energy. I suppose There are forces at work within us all. And with one hand it gives, and with the other it could rip away. The magician. The incredible, the unbelievable, the mystical, sensational. Perceptive manipulation. The work of a magician. Now you see it, now you don't. Blink and you miss it. And you wouldn't want to miss it. As always, there's more to see. And as always, the choice is yours. Would you like to see more? Choose one. Choose wisely. So it's goodbye again. I'll leave you with this. Remember who your friends are. Remember who's looking out for you.
Oh, what in the name of voodoo doo-doo is this?
Oh, you're back. Looks like that's one less vermin in the world. Let's take a look once more. The devil, without restrictions, like a shadow torn from one's corporeal form. Pay close attention and act before the demons unleashed. Each of us have one. Even those who are pure of heart and say their prayers by night. Here we have the hermit. With the hermit comes isolation, loneliness, but reflection, too. Perhaps, given some thought, the hermit who gives chase can guide you to safety. But that all depends on your actions, not his. I want to show you more. Would that be all right? Two futures to see, but only one can be seen. Make your choice. We spend so much time looking toward the future. It's easy to forget that the past holds secrets, too. Worth remembering that. So it's goodbye again. I'll be here. I'll wait for you. Here we are again. Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found? Justice. An eye for an eye. Not exactly in some cases, but cause and effect. Actions and consequences. There's a balance to everything, and we all play a part in making sure the scales aren't tipped. The moon. How poignant. Tonight of all nights, to harness your fear and anxiety and turn them into intuition. If you can do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life. Now tell me, would you like to delve deeper into one of many possible futures? Make your choice. Go then. Top, top. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting? Always nice to see you. Isn't it fun delving into the past? They're a bad lot, aren't they? Shall we have a look at what you found? The chariot. At the reins of a chariot, we would all feel safer. Taking control, relying on determination to make our choices. Valiant. But in some cases, foolish. Many seek refuge in chariots. But perhaps in some cases, they're not as safe as we think they are. Ah, the world. Often travelers' paths are direct, but sometimes it is not so simple. Sometimes they're intertwined with others. Compassion over anger. You'll need friends where you're going. It's not until we fall into the belly of the beast that we realize how perilous things can be. And the same question as always. Will you let me show you more? Chariot or world? Only one future can be seen. Choose. You'll be seeing me a few more times before the night's over. I look forward to that, as long as you follow the right path, of course.
You want to go into the collapsing nightmare tunnel first, or shall I?
Did you miss me? Hopefully, you've brought me some more of my cards. Let's have a look, shall we? The Empress. Look at her. Those at the top can fold the hardest. Such a shame to nurture little monsters only to live long enough to watch them kill you. But it's no less than she deserves. The lovers. There's harmony and disagreement brought to light only by sparks of passion. Blood flows from the heart. You can almost taste it. And tasting it could save someone's life. The Wheel of Fortune. After all, fortune is nothing but a spinning wheel. Sometimes you have to take a chance. Karma works in mysterious ways, but it favors those who pay attention. Watch closely. Though the wheel spins, the eagle-eyed can tell where it's going to stop. The Emperor. Authority, paternity, stricter, is designed to topple, no? How the mighty may fall, and their empires with them. Let them bleed. Let them rip each other apart. Let them rot. Details. Then choose the possible future you'd like to witness, and watch carefully. Try and find some clarity in the chaos. You still got time. Be careful now. Be very careful. Had your chance. You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family, and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? Death. Death takes many forms. It could mean change, transition, transformation, often interpreted as a beacon for the hopeful. In your case, it means, well, it just means death. The sun. The vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sunrise once again. Judgment. The bells of judgment cry bloody murder. Or do they? The fury of a hatred earned, a fate deserved. Likely. But he may have his uses, though he won't forgive. He won't forget. The Hierophant. Where did you find this? Where did you find it? This shouldn't be here. He's been through enough pain. No, no, no. My poor boy. You see what that did to us?
All right, everybody, we're going to get wrapped up here, but before you click away, just know that this game has multiple endings. So take your time, do a couple playthroughs, make some different choices, because I made some pretty bad ones, I'm not going to lie. I hope this video helped you get your tarot cards. If you have any questions of the locations, just throw a comment down and I'll help you out. See you on the next one.